Yes, this is Mark Carroll, UAS 101. I have registered the airspace through AirHub, and I have my trust and my initial FAA 107, and my drone is registered through FAA safety. Today's wind, let me get the wind meter for you real quick. No more than 1 mile per hour. At the top of the crane, it's about 3 miles per hour. Out here at the crane field site, I have circles already determined. These circles are a radius of 3 feet, 4 inches across. The corridor is 7 inches across. So I'll be just doing basic maneuvers to include backing up squares, following the corridor in and out, taking. Shut down. Again, week 4, signing UAS 101. Basic maneuvers, squares, circles, left, right.